on the man in the striped shirt. This is our last song, technically. And it features one Lord Kyle Dini on vocals. This song is called...